tackling the whole Monty Free business. So today we're doing a tour. Here is my truck. Nice truck. We actually have a silage pit. This should be a key farm, but we're just going to use it to park the top trailers mostly. Here we have a pressure washer that's really light. That actually shouldn't be there. We keep the... Well, we're getting a new hedge cutter, so it'll go somewhere. I'll show you that in a little while. The claw action goes in here. The tip and trailer will sometimes go in here, sometimes go over there beside the wall. And here we've got the snowplow. Same snowplow as going up solid. We actually managed to save that because it was lying outside, and the neighbour and the VGA neighbour actually had a tractor and he noticed the fire. He came over and helped. We got that saved. We got the pressure washer saved. And we don't have much on the farm right now. Not the farm, the contractor. We have this old sit mill for cutting into the roads. So I'm going to see you. Well, in the next video, we're probably going to be doing this thing. I don't know. Like, the person wants us to do something. We've got a lovely, nice view here. So, these first two videos of what we've done is very short. The next video, I promise, will be decent. The only reason I've been so short that they're going to be these two videos. The last video that we did, it was definitely before this, but we're going to post that on the same day. So then the next day, you can have the proper video, so you can subscribe, please, guys.